My name is Vincent Everts.
And my name is Rutger van Zuidam.
And on the June the 20th, we're organizing the Bitcoin conference.
No. It is the Dutch Blockchain Conference.
Oh, we got a new name. Okay, yeah.
Yeah, in the first year, it was the Bitcoin Conference at ABN AMRO. Last year, it was the Bitcoin Conference at ING.
And this year, we're organizing it at KPMG, fantastic building in Amsterdam.
The conference is called the Dutch Blockchain Conference this year. And of course, the first 2 years, we had the Bitcoin Conference, which gave us the blockchain. But we have seen much more applications for blockchain technology, the underlying technology. We've seen it in government, in healthcare, in energy, logistics, etc. So that's what we're doing at the program Beyond FinTech.
We are here at the KPMG Main Conference Center. It's a fantastic place. There are going to be 400 people here on June the 20th. But if you're not able to come here and interact with us and speak with all the speakers, then you can visit us digitally because we're going to have a beautiful HD webcast, including interviews of all the speakers. The quality is going to be brilliant. Be here digitally or physically.
We're seeing the big banks jumping into blockchain big time. So I'm very excited that ING is going to talk about the R3 consortium where they are participating like 40 of the biggest banks in the world. ABN AMRO, last year they announced a pilot for trade and logistics, and this year we're going to see the results about that. And then of course the platforms. IBM is participating in the Linux Foundation Consortium Hyperledger, and they're going to talk about the applications from that. And KPMG's, of course, will be talking on the practical way they are helping businesses use blockchain technology. Then we have the platforms like Ethereum, Aris Industries, and how they differ from the rest, what they can do, and the opportunities for businesses and governments as well. And that takes us a step further because we have the broader scope in all the several sectors. We're going to select various startups so you can see the broader perspective, and we're moving beyond FinTech.
But of course, we're also going to give you an update on the Bitcoin, the state of the Bitcoin 2016. Exciting things are happening. We have a research analyst from the Bundesbank who basically investigated all the transactions of Bitcoin and is going to tell you what kind of business networks are there and how Bitcoin is being used and how it's transferring. And last year, one of the most appreciated speakers was David Birch, who completely converted from Bitcoin to blockchain and who basically has this unbelievable English humor who's going to make us extremely interested in the latest developments.
And we have the greatest gadgets too, because we'll be showing the 21 Bitcoin computers as well as what you can do with them. So that will be exciting too.
Yeah. The website is called
DutchBlockchainConference.com.
And please join us digitally or be it physically. We have early birds are ready to go. And see you on June the 20th.
See you then.